Hi everyone, and welcome back to another figure review. Today's figure review is on a 1977 figure, and is one of the first Star Wars figures ever made, and it is a Tusken Raider, or a sand person. His articulation is a swivel of the head, swivel in the shoulders, and swivel of the leg. Not much articulation, but this is one of the first figures ever made. But for an old figure, this is a great figure. Great detail, not as good as detail as on some of the other figures that you see today, but good detail. Very nice face sculpt. You can see his feet. I got this figure when I got the Emperor. These were both $1 each, and I got them at an antique store, and I only had like $2 or $3, and they only had Stormtroopers, but these two were at the bottom, so I got the Emperor and the same person. Compared to the Emperor is a little taller than him. And compared to a Power of the Force figure, actually the Tusken Raider has better detail on him than this Princess Leia figure. But I still love that Princess Leia figure. So definitely if you see one of these, pick him up. And you can even see his little pockets right there on the belt. So for a good price, pick him up for a good price. So don't pass him up. So this was a small review on the Tusken Raider. That's from Star Wars New Hope. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. And as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.